There are two different styles of U-joint retention used in Polaris machines. You have either an inside C-clip style, and it will have grooves machined into the bearing caps themselves, or you will have a precision machined U-joint cap edge on the very outside edge of the U-joint, and it uses a snap ring that fits over the outside end to keep that U-joint cap from coming out of the yoke ear. This snap ring would go into a machine groove in the drive shaft or the prop shaft itself.